including one time where Chris had his toddler son, Waylon, singing Fly, Eagles, Fly. As for Kyle, how he said, he's more like me. Once the switch goes, he's very emotional. And at the end of the day, they really, really love one another. And how he said, Chris told him, hey, look, I've won two Super Bowls. You can cheer for Kyle.
Yeah, he won one with New England. And then the other with Philadelphia last year. He's been in the right spot, the right place at the right time the last 2 years. Second down and 10.